myself completely. Because if I do, then I'm going to get hurt. It's that kind of energy, right? So that's you, Gemini. It's like,
what y'all doing?
You release that thought process.
Oh, did the baby.
And once that happens,
the baby girl.
Passion and love and joy and beautiful energy, right? Because it's your truth now. Your truth says, I am me and I attract things that are good for me because I know who I am and what I want now. There are no boundaries. There's nothing that's preventing me from being happy, right? The fear is moved away. The fear of being accepted is moving away. So, yeah. That's what I'm saying. I mean, whether it's you or not, I don't know. Whether it's you or not, Gemini, I don't know. And so, I mean, could be love, could be a romantic relationship,
with
or
a baby kitty.
I mean, you're kissing your friend like this. But that's our reading for this week, Gemini. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Hope you guys enjoyed it.